Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to my food cart. Today we are making very delicious one pot dinner with chicken and different kind of potatoes in just 45 minutes. We will serve it with freshly baked naans and I will add the link of naan in box. So let's start making this yummy meal. To make delicious one per dinner, we need chicken, 1 pound and 12 ounce, water, 1 cup, extra virgin olive oil, 3 tablespoon, black pepper powder, 1/8 teaspoon, ginger powder, 1/4 teaspoon, dried oregano, 1/4 teaspoon, dried rosemary, 1/4 teaspoon, dried basil leaves, 1/4 teaspoon, dried thyme, 1/4 teaspoon, smoked paprika, 1/2 teaspoon, and salt, 1 teaspoon. Let's start making this yummy meal. In a pan, add water. Then add chicken. And turn on the flame. Now add black pepper powder. Smoked paprika. Ginger powder. Dried basil. Rosemary, oregano, and thyme. Also add salt and olive oil. Mix everything and let it cook on medium-low flame for 30 minutes. These are 1 pound of purple and red potatoes to add in chicken. After 30 minutes, chicken is ready to add potatoes in it. So keep all pieces of chicken in the middle of the pan, then add potatoes in it. Keep potatoes in juices of chicken so they can get flavor of everything. Then cover them to cook for more 15 minutes on medium-low flame. After 15 minutes, potatoes become soft. Let me show you. Yeah, it is done. Now keep the flame high and cook it for more 2 minutes without lid. A beautiful one pot dinner is ready. Let's serve it with freshly baked naan and enjoy with our family and friends together.